I can't believe it was someone I knew. I'm glad he's been caught. Should be safe now. No! Please!
Hello, Detective. I'm glad you joined the department. I've heard a lot about your work. We've got a strange case in our hands. Do you remember those terrible murders that terrorized the city? You probably read about them in the newspaper. The man we caught has been sentenced to be executed. But it turns out we may have been wrong. As I was saying, the man who was convicted of those murders might be innocent. There's been another murder with the same M.O. The killer even left a note with the victim's name crossed off. The press doesn't know that detail, so I don't think it's a copycat. You're new here. This is your case, but I'll be helping you in any way I can. Everything you need to know is in the archive. The evidence is in the evidence box. Go through the archive and familiarize yourself with the case. I'll be back soon. So, have you examined the files in the archive? Good. Go to the crime scene and start your investigation.
Hello there, Detective. Investigating late at night? I'm not doing anything illegal. You'll have to look somewhere else. I'm just a simple merchant, providing people with what they need. All them fancy stores are closed this time of day. I can get you whatever you need, for a price, that is. I found this key near the police station.
Thank you. Oh.